check. Check.
Check,
together.
Check.
How you doing, Jam Brass? Woo! Ow! It's time to wake up!
Wake up and rage!
Sounds good.
You guys ready to wake and bake in the sun? Great day of music yesterday. Got another great day lined up for you today. It's unbelievable. But first off, we're going to get this train rolling down the tracks with a great Ohio artist. And not when I say artist, I mean artist in every sense of the word. Right over here is this painting booth. This guy can not only make it beautiful when he picks up a paintbrush, he makes it beautiful when he picks up a guitar too. So give him a big Jam Grass. Say, rock and roll, Jam Grass. Ron's wants to say rock and roll, Jam Grass. The biggest, loudest Jam Grass roar you can for Tim Lewis and friends!
All right. Gonna get things kicking off with an original. It's called Working Man's Woes.
Home with me, thinking of what I bring.
tick, tick, tick. Hey, can you give me a little bit more? Can you bring me up a little bit?
Yeah, I could use a little more mic in my monitor.
Tick, tick, tick. How we doing out there, Jim Grass? Hello, hello, hello. There we go. I can hear you now. How we doing out there, Jim Grass? So lots of you guys that know me, you know that I'm playing a different drum up here to start out here today. Hey, Tobias, buddy, come up here, buddy. So I've made a pretty special little friend here in the last few weekends and throughout the season. His name's Tobias. He's been really digging all the stuff that I do with the drum. He's got some really special parents, and they got him a drum. So this one's for you, buddy. This is your drum.
Happy birthday, Tobias. That's what it's all about, people, family, and love. That's what we're here for. So my name is Tim Lewis. This is Cheech playing hand drums with me. This is Adam Parker playing six-string guitar on the left, and Josh Bowden playing bass on the right. This is the only time we've ever played with this lineup and this arrangement, so we're kind of experimenting with y'all. I hope you like it. This next one's also an original. It's called Make My Mark.
All right.
Thank you. That one's called Make My Mark. Hey, don't work so hard. Alright, so this next song, it's called Some Kind of Send Off. It's also Jason's tune. A good friend of mine who passed away in 2015. He used to play music with them all the time. He's the one that kind of encouraged me to seek this a little farther. He's also the guy that got me into this hookah scene. He brought me back into this that I'd forgotten about. And so this song's about him, for him. He can't be with us playing on a stage, but I figured I'd write a song about him so he can still be in our presence.